Hello everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to install Windows 11 on Windows 8 build 9200. This is Windows 8 Pro build 9200. I'm installing it on a VMware virtual machine. A Windows 11 ISO file is required to install Windows 11. Please see the link in the description for a video on how to download the official Windows 11 ISO file from Microsoft. To extract the Windows 11 ISO file, you'll need 7-zip software. I've included a link to 7-zip in the description. Okay, now I'll begin installing Windows 11. I'll use 7-zip to extract the ISO file. Then run the setup file and confirm the installation of Windows 11. Install Windows 11, click the Next button. After reviewing applicable notices and license terms, click Accept. After installing Windows 11, personal data and applications are kept. Click Install. The installation of Windows 11 begins. Your computer will reboot several times during the installation. Don't worry. Just wait for Windows 11 to finish installing. I'm going to log into Windows 11 now that it's been installed. Okay, this is the Windows 11 interface. The wallpaper from Windows 8 remains. Because I'm installing Windows 11 on a VMware virtual machine, I'll have to reinstall the VMware Tools application in order to use full screen mode. If you're installing on a PC or laptop, you don't need to reinstall VMware Tools, but you should double-check and reinstall any required drivers. Okay, I completed the installation of Windows 11 on Windows 8. If you dislike Windows 11, you can revert to Windows 8 by going to Start, Settings, System, Recovery, and clicking Go Back. However, if you like Windows 11 and want to use it, you can delete Windows 8 as follows. Windows 8 is installed in the Windows.old folder. Go to Start, type Disk Cleanup, run as administrator, select Previous Windows Installations. Click OK. Click Delete Files. And click Yes. The Windows.old folder, which had a capacity of 13 GB, was deleted. Okay, please let me know in the comments if you were able to successfully install Windows 11 on Windows 8. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one.